The rapier, an elegant and noble weapon for an honorable gentleman. Sounds boring, doesn't it? If you're playing a rogue in your next D&D campaign, here are three dirty tricks to use with rapier and cape. First, hide your rapier behind your cape so you can strike from concealment. Use your cape to annoy and distract your opponent so you can attack. And lastly, use the cape to blind your opponent so you can thrust from concealment.